huge, expensive new light display leading up to DIA is now shut down. You might have noticed. The airport turned off the 1,000-foot-long stretch of LED poles after technical problems left most of them dark. The $14 million display was built by Panasonic, installed 2 years ago. You can expect to see the lights going on and off as the company tests the display, trying to figure out a plan to fix it. No word how long that's going to take. The